Hey guys, I'm so glad that you're back so I can share this new poem that I've written. It's right from my heart. And please, if you do like this poem, please share it with whoever you think may need a smile put into their heart. This poem is called In the Wrong Direction. So what are we waiting for? Let's get right to it. Fighting should never be the way to challenge a person's heart. Remember, your words should always be about praise and complimentary to the first degree. This language of love should always be spoken in every dialect, so every tone of your voice heart will be carried beyond the horizon and deep into the eyes as emerald red and as bright as the most beautiful roses. So with that said, never take for granted when total happiness and true passion kisses you in the good spot. Never be scared. Just remind yourself to put on your boxing gloves, because you must prepare yourself for the fight of your life, because eternity will be always lonely if you're looking in the wrong direction. Thank you so much. And like I said earlier, I hope you really enjoy these words that I recite. And please subscribe to my channel so you do not miss any of my upcoming poetry and my upcoming My Pet Adventures. They're always exciting. At least to me, they're exciting. Well, until next time, I'll see you later. Bye.